lumalabas na malaking kasinungalingan ang sinasabing silang unang nagpaputok ni hindi sila nakapanlaban. There was no encounter, no shootout. Ang masaker na naganap ay isang rabout na matagal na pinagplanuhan. Ang mga suspects ay pinatay ng mga bertugong nagtatago sa likod ng kanilang uniforme.
This month, I signed proclamation number 1081, placing the entire Philippines under martial law.
These events were to be followed with more violent demonstrations and terrorist activity. The UP barricade in Diliman, Quezon City, and the setting up of a commune inside a compound. The student radicals proclaimed themselves as revolutionaries and the UP campers as a liberated area, when on August 21, 1971, two bombs were hurled by unknown perpetrators on stage during the LP proclamation rally at Plaza Miranda.
For more videos and updates, just click here to subscribe.